can't believe this happened.
What's the matter, Jack?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, come on. It can't be that bad.
You don't want to know.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
I do.
You don't.
Do.
Don't.
Don't.
Do.
Haha, gotcha.
You bastard.
Tell me what's wrong.
Well, somebody stole my BBs.
Well, that's good. Your BBs?
Yeah, you know those things you shoot out of the kid's rifle?
Ah, the little balls.
Yeah, don't talk to me about let's be clean your legs. I'm talking about my BBs. You like that, huh?
Yeah. So, what kind of BBs were they?
Baby blue BBs.
Uh-huh. And where were they kept?
In the basement.
Any idea who may have stolen your baby blue BBs kept in the basement?
Just one kiddie's been hanging around.
What's his name?
Billy Babcock.
That figures. So you think that...
That's right. I think Billy Babcock bagged my baby blue BBs kept in the basement. But makes it worse, they weren't beautiful.
Beautiful baby blue BBs.
That's right.
Uh-huh. Any idea where this Billy Babcock is from?
Yeah, Boston.
That figures. So why do you think Boston's Billy Babcock would bag your baby blue BBs kept in the basement?
Only one reason.
What's that?
He's a burglar.
All right. Who first discovered your beautiful baby blue BBs kept in the basement were bagged?
My best buddy, Bobby Benson.
All right, all right. Let me see if I can get the facts straight so far.
Knock yourself out.
Okay. Best buddy, Bobby Benson, first discovered your beautiful baby blue BBs kept in the basement were bagged by Billy Babcock, the burglar from Boston. Now, is that about right? What?
Well, it's about in time.
What are you talking about?
You don't know how long it took this guy to get this right.
All right, all right. Let's finish up.
There is one more thing.
What's that?
If I ever catch Billy Babcock, the burglar from Boston, who bagged my beautiful baby little BBs kept in the basement,
yes,
I'll blast him!
That was a challenging routine.
Yeah, well, like my buddy Harley always says.
What's that?
With enough patience and perseverance, you can piss a hole through a rock.
Wow, that'd be hard to do.
Yeah, it's hard to say, too.
Thank you very much.
Just a second.
What?
Can you do me a little favor before we go?
What?
Can you tell your cat Morty to stay out of my suitcase?
What's the matter?
Look, he's getting all kinds of hair in there, and I'm just sick of it.
Well, I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Thanks. Peace.
So, Lydia, what are you? You want to get something to eat? Yeah, we'll get
something. Sleep tight there, Mortimer. Damn, I missed.